Good morning, students. Welcome to Standard 1 Mathematics Revision class. Today, we are going to revise the question pattern. Remember, children, we are revising the question pattern, but as we are having online exams, the questions will be of objective type with 4 options. You have to choose the correct option. Okay, children? Now, let us start the revision class. Now, look, children, these are the days of the week. Children, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. The first Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay, now, which day is the first day of the week? Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday, second day of the week. And Wednesday, third day of the week. Thursday, fourth day of the week. And Friday, fifth day of the week. And Saturday, sixth day of the week. Sunday is the seventh day of the week. Is that clear? Now, children, tell me which day comes between Thursday and Tuesday. Wednesday will come between Thursday and Tuesday. Okay. Now tell me, children, which day comes before Saturday? Friday will come before Saturday. Okay. Now tell me which day will come after Monday? After Monday, Tuesday will come. Okay, is that clear? Now, children, look at the board. Here are some questions. Fill in the blanks. The first one, Sunday comes after. After which day Sunday comes? Saturday. Okay. Now, next question. The day after Thursday is, the day after Thursday is Friday. Okay. Now, next question. How many pair of socks do you wear to school? So, one pair is equal to 2. So, there are the options. A, 1. B, 2, C, 0, and D, 3. So, which is the correct answer? You will be wearing 1 pair of socks. So, this is the correct answer. Okay? Now, next question. Republic Day is celebrated on dash January. So, here also the options are there. 25th, 26th, 14th. 15th. Children, which is the correct answer? It is celebrated on 26th January. So, you'll be writing here 26th. Okay. Now, next question. How many tens in 378? 378. So, ones, tens, and hundreds. So, 7 is under 10. So, it will be, how many tens will be there? 7 tens. Or 70 you can write. Alright? Next one. 80 tens plus 5 ones. 80 tens means how much? 80 tens. 80 tens is equal to 800 plus 5. So, the answer will be 805. Alright? Now, the last one. 3000 plus 500 plus 20 plus 5. It is written in expanded form. You have to write in short form. So, will be answer will be 3525. Okay, now children, our next topic is calendar. Children, do you know what is a calendar? Yes, a calendar shows the days and months of an year. Here is a calendar. See, there are 12 months in a year. They are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay, so January has how many days? January has 31 days. February has 28 days in a normal year and 29 days in a leap year. A leap year comes in every 4 years. So 2020 was a leap year. Now, can you tell me next leap year will be which year? It will be 2024. Okay. So April, March has 31 days. April 30 days. May 31. June 30. July 31. August 31. September 30. October 31. November 30. And December 31 days. December is the last month of the year. Okay. Now, can you tell me, children, how many months have 31 days? Look here. January, March, May, July, August, October, and December. Okay. Now, how many months have 30 days? April, June, September, and November. So February has only 28 or 29 days. So altogether, how many days are there? 365 days, and 366 days in a leap year. Is that clear, children? Now look at these questions. How many months have 30 days? 1 April, 2, 3, 4 months. So you will write 4 months. Okay, next question. How many months have 31 days? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 months have 31 days. Okay. Now, which month has the least number of days? Here, February. Okay? Now, next question. Which month comes after December? December is the last month of the year. Then again, January will come. Okay? Now next, which month comes before September? Before September, which month will come? August. Is that clear, children? Now, can you tell me, children, this number? It is written in figures. What number is this? 3400. This number you have to write in words. How you will be writing it? Look here. 3400. Okay. Now, next. Here it is written in words. 2010. Now we have to write in figures. How you will be writing this? Look here. 2010. 2010. Okay. Now, again, this is 3000. It is written in figures. You have to write in words. How you will be writing? 3000. The spelling of the word you have to write. Now, here, see, look here, children. Can you say this? This is 2000 rupees. And here it is 200 rupees. You have to add 2000 rupees plus 200 rupees. So what will be the answer? 2000 plus 200 is 2200. It is rupees 2200. Okay. Now look here. Here again. Here it is rupees 50. And here is rupees 5. You have to subtract rupees 5 from rupees 50. So what will be the answer? Rupees 45. Is that clear? Children, worksheets related to these topics will be uploaded on your school website. Kindly go through them, learn and prepare well for the exam. Thank you. Have a nice day.